What happens when the power goes out? Electric cars was supposed to be our future, but drivers have few options for recharging. Tax dollars paid for electric car chargers 4 years ago. So what will it take to power up? Monday at 11, King 5 News.